Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today we are going to do a crispy mixture with potatoes. For this we need two potatoes. We are going to peel the skin and grate them. Immediately transfer the grated potatoes into ice cold water. We need to soak this for around 25 to 30 minutes. This is very essential to remove the starch. After 30 minutes, you have to rinse it properly with water to remove the starch and then drain the water. So here I have already drained the water, but still I am going to spread this in a clean cloth. This will make the potatoes even more dry. Cover this with a cloth and leave this for another 5 to 10 minutes. Make sure you're not skipping any of the process. Only if you do all these process, your potatoes will turn crispy. This is after 10 minutes. Our potatoes are ready to be fried. For the recipe, I need some garlic stew. So I'm going to crush some 3 garlic cloves. You can use even more. Now set this aside and heat enough oil for frying. So here the oil is ready. You have to fry the potatoes in hot oil and in medium flame until it turns crispy and golden brown. So here my potatoes have turned golden brown. I can take it out now. So my first set is ready and here goes the second set. Potatoes are ready. Next we'll move on to the garlic cloves. You need to fry this until it is slightly brown. This will give a very nice aroma and make sure you are not burning it. Once it is slightly brown, you can take it out. Next, the curry leaves, you can take a handful. The curry leaves are also ready. Next, the fried gram. You can fry around 3 to 4 tablespoons of fried gram. Other than this, you can also use some cashew nuts or ground nuts. That will also taste so good. Our curry leaves, garlic and fried gram are ready. I have already spread the potatoes in a tissue paper to absorb the oil. So let us transfer the potatoes into a bowl. And now in goes the other fried items. Add some salt and chili powder according to your taste. Now give everything a nice mix. So here our potato mixture is ready. Hope you like the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe and don't forget to subscribe our channel.